You've talked about wanting to put extreme vetting on people trying to come into the United States, but I wonder if you would consider extreme vetting for people trying to buy a gun.
Trying to what?
Buy a gun.
What?
Buy a gun.
Trying to what?